startups joined established tech industry players at CE Week in New York to show off a range of wearables, 4K displays, and smart home appliance products. Industry insiders say the consumer electronics sector is undergoing a shift as smart devices take their place alongside traditional product categories.
We're really at an inflection point between these large, mature categories like computers, televisions, smartphones, and even tablets to transitioning to the growth in the industry really being defined and dictated by the emerging nascent categories.
Health tracking wearables are one example of this emerging group, and makers of these devices were out in force at the show. Watchmaker Withings is hoping to stand out with its health monitoring watch called the Activité that offers classic elegance and can run an entire year on a battery without being recharged. The Swiss design watch is meant to appeal to fitness enthusiasts who are looking for a low-maintenance health tracker and favor the standard look of a luxury watch over a high-tech display.
Our idea is if we want to help people to go in a healthier way, we have to give them products that they will wear on a long time.
Set to be released this fall, the $390 Activité has a classic round face and traditional analog display. The Bluetooth-enabled watch tracks movement, shows how many calories you've burned, and detects sleep patterns. Then it syncs with your smartphone to show you the resulting data. On the home automation front, Piper was at CE Week to show off its appliance control technology. The Piper app runs on iOS and Android devices and supports plug-in modules, wall switches, dimmers, motion sensors, and open-close sensors through Z-Wave protocol created for the residential control market. One of the established players at the show was Sharp, which introduced a number of new technologies when it debuted the new line of Aquos 4K Ultra HD LED TVs. They have four times the pixel resolution of full HD televisions. The Aquos line of TVs will be available in both 60-inch and 70-inch screen sizes, with the 60-inch priced at $2,999 and the 70-inch at $4,299. They'll go on sale in September. With reporting by Mark Ferranti in New York, I'm Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.